Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Dear students of pre-9th and 9th class, chapter 1 we have completed and we have started MCQs. That day 15 MCQs we have done, and today we will complete rest of the MCQs. In next video we will jump to short question and answers of chapter 1, that is very important for you. Today we will complete MCQs. 15 MCQs we have done. So without wasting time, I hope that you have learned all those 15 MCQs. And today, chapter 1 MCQs, that is part 2 and the last part. So let's, without wasting time, let's start with the 16th one. 16 says study of insects. We don't know that when we say study of insect, it is not genetics. Genetics is transfer of character, embryology, the new birth, histology, we know tissues, and entomology. So we know that the study of insects is called entomology. The art of gardening, either it is called agriculture, horticulture, forestry, or both A and B, agriculture and horticulture. No, agriculture is something else. So B choice is the correct answer, that the art of gardening is called horticulture. Then number 18, the cost and profit value of a crop can be calculated by biophysics. In physics we don't calculate the profit and loss. Then biometry, something else. Bioeconomics, when we say economics, you have heard many times economically we are at number this and that. So when it comes to economics, then we find out the cost and profit of something. And biogeography is related to earth. So the choice for number 18 is C, that is bioeconomics. Number 19, he made man from clay like the potter, Quran and biology. The question is, this verse is from, this is the verse from a surah. From which surah it is? Either it is from Surah Anbiya, Surah An-Nur, Surah Asr, or Surah Rahman. So we know that we have learned it. I have explained you all the quotations given over there from different ayats were given. So this ayat, he made man from clay like the potter, this is from Surah Rahman. You are very right. Then come date of birth of Jabir bin Hayyan. I told you when I am teaching you Muslim scientists that you have to learn all the date of births of Muslim scientists. So when we say date of birth of Jabir bin Hayyan, then date of birth of Jabir bin Hayyan is 721 AD. Go through the book again and learn all the date of birth and death dates of all the Muslim scientists. That is very important for MCQs. 21 is book written by Buhari Sina, Al-Nabat and Al-Bahush, and Al-Quran Filtib. Or either D choice is this, none of these. All these three are not written by Buhari Sina. So we remember that Buhari Sina was the topmost Muslim scientist. He was considered the topmost, and he was considered father of medicine. So when we say medicine, then it comes Tib. So it means Al-Qanun Fil-Tib was written by Buhari Sina. So 21 is book written by Buhari Sina, and we know that Al-Nabat and Al-Bahush is not written by Buhari Sina, but Buhari Sina was father of medicine. So therefore when it's a Tib, Tib is related to medicine, we know the meaning of Tib. So therefore we'll say the B choice is correct, Al-Qanun Fil-Tib is written by Buhari Sina. Number 22, by what name Buhari Sina was famous in Europe? In Europe, we know this scientist by the name of Buhari Sina, but still in Europe, he is famous with another name. So number 22 is, by what name Buhari Sina was famous in Europe? By the name of botanist, by the name of poet, by the name of astronomer, or by the name of Avicenna? So we know these three are the qualities. So name is only one. So if you don't know, even then, if you will use your brain, so in West he was known as by the name of Avicenna. 23. Al Nabatat and Al Hayawan was written by. Remember that Al Nabatat, Al Hayawan, Al Khil, Al Wahush, these are all very famous book of Jabir bin Hayyan. So we say that Jabir bin Hayyan has written the book Al Nabatat and Al Hayawan. Bu'alisina, Al Nafis, and Abdul Malik Asma'i, they have done some other work. Then comes Bu'alisina died in the year. When we say that Bu'alisina died in the year, that remember he was a famous Muslim scientist who died after this 1000. So we will say he died in 1037 AD. Not 740, not 828, not 815. I will again repeat that you have to learn all the birth dates and death dates. You have to learn, that is very important for your MCQs. You will find many MCQs related to these things. Then 25 number is, famous book Al-Abil is written by, that is Abdul Malik Asma'i. So Jabir bin Hayyan has written, Jabir bin Hayyan, when we say Jabir bin Hayyan has written Al-Nabatat and Al-Hayawan, sorry, I was mistaken over there. This Al-Abil, Al-Khail, it was written by Abdul Malik Asma'i. So famous book Al-Abil was written by Abdul Malik Asma'i. Then 26, an example of plant tissue. 26, example of plant tissue, when we say, then plant, whenever the word plant comes, the ground should be in your mind. What should be in your mind? Ground. Plants related to ground. So whenever the plant comes to your mind, plant tissue, then ground tissue is the example of plant tissue. Muscular, nervous, and connective are something else. So when plant comes, then ground tissue should be in your mind. These are all together 26 MCQs. You will learn all these. Next video will be coming to you is chapter number 1, biology chapter 1, short question answers. And that video is very important for you. I will give you short questions as well as their answers. And I will explain you all the answers, how you will answer a short question to the point. That is very important. So next video will be very important for you. Especially pre-9th and 9th students. So please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that as soon as I will upload short question answers of chapter number 1, at once you will get the intimation for that. So press the bell icon for that and subscribe my channel. This is very important for me. So thank you very much. Spread knowledge and gain knowledge. So with this, I hope that you will learn all the MCQs quickly and after short answers. Then if few more MCQs are with me, so after short questions, maybe I will give you that also, because MCQs is that portion from which you gain marks. So with that, best of luck. Thank you very much and Allah Hafiz.